Hi, I'm Jason Shari, a senior member of the 2003 IHS football team. On offense, I'm a quarterback, and on defense, I'm a safety. My favorite coach would have to be, well, I have two, I'd have to say. My first is Coach Patina, because he's just hilarious. And then there's Coach Z, because he just makes us work hard, and he's one of the best coaches I ever had. My most memorable moment in football would have to be in ninth grade when we were doing linebacker drills, and we weren't hitting the bags hard enough. We weren't giving it our all, so our coach got mad, and he went up and yelled at us, and he hit the bag. He picked the bag up, and it came down, hit him, it knocked him down. So it was pretty funny that. In closing, I'd like to say good luck to all the underclassmen, and don't take anything for granted because the years just fly by.
I'm Anthony Stipkak, member of the IHS football team. I'm a cornerback. This will be my eighth year playing football. My most memorable moment from football this year would probably be against Penn Trafford whenever I knocked a kid out cold. Coach Z is my favorite coach because he's an incredible motivator, never lets anybody settle to be second best, always pushes us harder. And Coach Patina, my secondary coach, he and I never really see eye to eye, but we get along in the end. He always expects a lot from me. What I miss most about football after I graduate will be just playing with all the teammates that I've played with for 8 years before this and all the chemistry that our team has together.
Stop. Stop by. Thank you. Celtics field goal is good. And with a minute 42 seconds remaining in the second quarter, Indiana leads 10-0.
Number 46.
short block.
Thank you.
10-1.
Thank you.
Fox Chapel, 14.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Jason Shirey, member of the Indiana varsity football team. On offense, I play quarterback. I believe I earned MVP status for Fox Chapel because at the end of the game, I ran for a 80-yard touchdown run when time ran out. In closing, I'd like to say this was one of our best years in a long time. We made playoffs for the first time in Quad A history, so it was a real fun year.
I'm Anthony Stipkak, member of the 2003 IHS football team. I play cornerback on defense. I earned defensive MVP against Fox Chapel for blowing up plays and making some big tackles. It's been a great year, and I hope we stick it to Upper St. Clair in the playoffs.
Hi, my name is Luke Kasubik. I'm a junior member of the IHS 2003 football team. On special teams, I am the kicker and punter. I feel I earned MVP status for the Fox Chapel game because for the third consecutive game, I kicked a field goal, this time a 31-yarder, my fourth on the season, which is a new school record. I also had a couple good corner kickoffs that pinned Fox Chapel real deep in their own territory. Closing, I'd just like to say, we're 6-3 now going into the playoffs. We've assured ourselves a winning record, and it's been a great year.